swear to good. You got to sit
come take a look. How is my new favorite customer?
Wither and dying, get wrapped in hefty bags, and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral, gravestone, or nothing. Yeah. We got a golden ticket, didn't we?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Not welcome around here. Like I said, this is a nice neighborhood.
Pray for you.
They didn't get one. Bet. Think they'll send another patrol?
Don't know what's going on.
A safe area. Warning, you are exiting the safe area. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
The last man battalion will now be patrolling your neighborhood. Cooperate with all LSU soldiers.
Maintain pressure.
Forces approaching.
Keep up the pressure, man! Keep up the pressure!
LMP!
Cover!
forces approaching.
You made it out in one piece, Agent. And keep that up.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Attention, Midtown Patrol. Sarah thinks they might have missed something when they pulled out of the quarantine zone on East 47th. Requesting hazmat-capable officers to collect virological data for transmission to the lab.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Leaving contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks. This might be a missing piece of the puzzle.
Retrieving encrypted audio communication.
Got a bit of a personal request. It's getting less personal by the second. Old buddy from the sandbox made contact. Turns out he was in Bliss's squad when things went down. But now, he doesn't want anything to do with that LMB rah-rah bullshit. Sent a JTF squad to extract him, but they've gone radio silent. So, if you could, I'll send you the coordinates of his first transmission, and then, well, you can figure it out.
Hai salvato la vita.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
How's that repair going, Gamble?
Just have to reboot the system. Our comms will probably go dark for a bit while it cycles.
Now, roger that.
Encoded message.
Rhodes, this is Gamble, remember? From Iraq. Long story, but I need out of Bliss's batship battalion right now. If you can, send a JTF squad to extract me. Tell them to wait for a call in the lobby at the 86 East Building. I'm counting on you, Rhodes. Gamble out.
All clear.
Okay. That's gotta be him. Stay sharp. This is JTF Officer Barnes. Rose sent us to this location. Are you the package?
Yeah. I'm south of you. Cross the street and head into the alley. I think my trail is clean, but you better keep your eyes front just in case. Nothing on this side of the DZ is safe.
Got you. Just sit tight and let us do our thing.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You always have bad feelings about things, Green.
Yep, and I'm usually right.
Beacon detected.
We want Gamble alive. He's pinned down. Do not fuck this up.
Keeping on, man. You're a terrible person. Animals have been at him.
Go to hell, you piece of shit.
You first, pissant.
Securing package. We'll bring him back across the street once he's in hand. Prepare an interrogation room. Fuck! God damn it!
Let down your weapon!
Don't shoot! I'm coming down.
I'll have a look.
All units be advised. LMB are holed up in an office building on East 45th. Recommend avoiding the area.
It was a shit show. I'm glad Gamble's alive, but he ain't exactly a saint, you know? And we lost some good people getting him out. He damn well better have some wizard inside dope on the LMB, or else. I don't need another buddy. I need actionable intel. Let me send another crew to pick him up.
time is misery.
Don't get sloppy. Maintain pressure. Jesus!
What does it say? It says a lot of things, but the part that matters is this. Certain people are now authorized to do whatever the hell it takes to clean up the big messes. Nuclear, biological, chemical attacks, pandemics, giant monsters, that sort of thing. As you might have guessed, our current situation qualifies. They're called the-
Dispatch to patrol. LMB are holding civilians at a construction site on first. Division support requested.
Presence detected.
Yeah.
thank you. Those people are safe now because of you.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you got?
I've got to confirm.
place is ambushed in here.
We're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types. Step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Dispatch to Turtle Bay patrols. We're expecting a mercy drop at the park near the UN building on 1st. Stay sharp. This is LMB territory.
This is Sparrow 6. ETA and your position is under 1 minute.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Showed up. I think it might have gone very different.
You should run while you're free.
I don't know how many there are.
And have you back.
Thank you.
you hadn't showed up, things might have gone
better. We needed that mercy drop, for real. Thanks for helping out.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Hey, thanks for the help. We owe you one.
Dagger, what you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound. He's set up in the Grand Assembly building behind heavy fortifications. Now I know you've got nothing to do with those last man battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
We're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types. Step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentry's attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Hey, agent. Here's the charges. The wires ready and have enough weight to punch through a foot of concrete. See you on the inside.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
I'll check it out for myself. I better see what's up.
Time.
gonna do without a leader.
We're through!
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Location reached. Deploy explosives. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Open fire! Now! Where are you? Maintain pressure!
Out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Got a hostile.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
The LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel off site and muddy up their tactical read. We'll rendezvous later. Sir?
Better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother. Right. I'm coming up. Got him.
The General Assembly Chamber, go!
eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay, now, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Incoming hostiles. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Now. lot of interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard, we'll see where we go from there.
Effectives are given up. We've secured UN HQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground. Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned.
We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day! We are soldiers! We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets! And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight! Regroup and assault the enemy position! We're taking this place back, and we will fight to the last man!
Took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this battle. Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. Jesus! Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Inbound on your position.
Killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
Agent, we got a call from the commander of the secure quarantine center over in the Tenderloin. It's where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
I won't bother you.